Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an update or a switch in my 2 weeks one palette. 2 weeks ago I got my W7 Naughty Nine Midsummer Nights eyeshadow palette and I have used it for 2 weeks and if you break it down I have worn it 2 days and then one shadow here and there. So I have not used it a ton, but I have enjoyed it when I did use it. And I have discovered that my favorite color in this palette is this burgundy shade right there. It's beautiful. So yeah, I used it for 2 days in a weekend, and then this weekend that have just happened, I didn't wear makeup because I didn't want to, basically. So I've decided my 2 weeks one palette is decided by this wheel on my phone. So let's just spin it and see what palette I'm going to work on for the next 2 weeks. Hopefully it's a nice palette because I'm going to a wedding on Friday. Yeah, neutral. It is the Morphe 35K. And that is a neutral palette with shimmers and mattes. So I think that is going to be a great palette to wear to a wedding. Because, yeah, I didn't say, but these palettes that I'm going to wear them in the weekends. And then my Panda palette I'm going to wear on the weekdays. So, yeah, I'm going to put that this back into my collection. And then I'm going to find the 35K from Morphe. For my Panda palette, I changed it up to my Single Ladies and My Man Matte project pan. That is going to be my Panda palette for this year. And in that project, I am panning the Morphe 35OM palette with some singles. So that is kind of funny that I'm going to work on this Morphe palette. Oh yeah, the packaging, you might know, I think this is the old packaging. But yeah, it's plastic and it's rubbish, basically. This is the palette. And I think this is going to be really, really nice for the wedding that I'm going to on Friday. It's one of my best friends and I'm so excited. I'm getting all emotional just thinking about it. But yeah, this is the palette that I'm working on. And yeah, I'm excited to use it because I haven't used it in a really, really long time. And I'm just really excited to play around with it. I'm going to wear a earthy brown dress, so this is perfect and I'm really excited to be wearing it the next 2 weeks and here and there just playing around. This lighting is freaking bullshit. This is the last video I'm just going to film. I filmed 2 videos with this lighting and it's just not working for me. So I hope you guys enjoyed this small video, and if you did, please give it a like, subscribe down below so you don't miss out on 2 weeks when I talk about this palette. I will try to be better at taking pictures of my looks, but the last 2 times I was supposed to wear the W7 palette, I was in a rush. So I didn't get down to the pictures. I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm trying to, I will try to make some looks with this palette and take pictures of it. Hopefully I'm going to do great on that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and until my next one, please take care.